It is almost time for the Teen Talent Competition at the fabulous Fox Theater. We have some teenagers who are going to be giving some pros a run for their money. We have Amy Shears. She is Executive Director for the Fox Performing Arts Charitable Foundation. But let's start with Brana Campbell. She is a finalist for the 2016 Teen Talent Competition, and you're competing again this year. So what are you going to be doing this year that's going to be a little different from the last?
Instead of doing an art song, I'll be doing an aria. So it's kind of like from an opera, and I'm looking more towards wanting to be that certain character, so getting more into it.
Getting more into it. Tell us a little bit about the aria and the character.
It's more of me weeping for sorrow, wanting me to breathe what they love. And rather than my piece last year, it was just me having sorrow for what was lost.
Oh, okay. And tell us a little bit about the song, that for those opera lovers who will definitely know the song that you'll be doing, tell us what they can expect.
It is La Shakyo Pianga from Rinaldo by Handel.
All right.
And it's just a really beautiful opera.
And introduce us to your accompanist here.
This is Steve Neal. He played for me last year.
Oh, and tell me, Amy, how important is it for to have really great adult veteran mentors helping these students go ahead and dig within themselves and improve every year?
Right. So that's one of the really great benefits for the students for Teen Talent Competition is the access to the professionals here in St. Louis. So as judges, as accompanists, they get access and they get feedback and criticism and compliments from acting professionals, from dance professionals, from musicians that are here in St. Louis. So we're happy to bring that resource to them.
All right, well, let's see what difference a year makes. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Raina Campbell. St. Louis Teen Talent Competition will be at the Fabulous Fox at 527 North Grand Boulevard, April 8th at 8 p.m. Tickets become available in March and they are free. Just head to Grand Center or foxpacf.org. The veterans better watch their back here on the 9 a.m. show.